हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल इन इंग्लिश अकेडमी। गाइज प्लीज लाइक शेयर फॉलो कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। गाइज इफ यू हैव सब्सक्राइब द चैनल, नाउ वी कम ऑन द टॉपिक द पोइम ओबिचुरी व्हिच वाज रिटन बाय द फेमस इंडो एंग्लिकन पोइट ए के रामानुजन। गाइज इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो यू हैव नोट दैट ए के रामानुजन इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट गिफ्टेड एंड टेक्निकली परफेक्ट इंडियन पोइट्स राइटिंग इन इंग्लिश। सो गाइज रामानुजन वर्क इज मार्क्ड बाय ओरिजिनली ऑफ थीम एंड फाइन कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ इमोशन एंड इंटलेक्ट। गाइज द पोइम ओबिचुरी इज वन ऑफ हिज फर्स्ट पोइम्स एंड इट वॉज पब्लिश्ड इन हिज कलेक्शन ऑफ पोइम कॉल्ड रिलेशंस इन द ईयर 1971। गाइज द वर्ड ओबिचुरी मीन्स ए डेथ नोटिस इंक्लूडिंग एन अकाउंट ऑफ लाइफ कैरियर एंड अचीवमेंट ऑफ द डेड पर्सन। गाइज द पोइम ओबिचुरी इज पब्लिश्ड सॉरी द ओबिचुरी इज पब्लिश्ड इन द न्यूज़पेपर्स। Most of the poem of A.K. Ramanujan are based upon his recollections of the past. He gave much importance to his family in his poems and made it a theme of his poems. In this poem, Ramanujan remembers his father and legacy left by him for his children. The tone of the poem is ironical. And it appears that Ramanujan's attitude to his father was mournful. Guys, after knowing about the poem, we will explain one by one line of the poem obituary. Father, when he passed on, left dust on a table full of papers, a bed waiting grandson named by the toes of a coin after him. Guys, in these lines, Ramanujan says that when his father died, he left no legacy for his children. As such, he left dust on a table full of papers, debts to be paid off, daughters to be married and married off, a bed waiting grandson and an old decaying house bent on a coconut tree in the yard. A house that leaned slowly through on our growing years on a bent coconut tree in the yard, being the burning type he burned properly at the cremation's edge before easily and it both ends, left his eyes coins in the ashes that didn't look one bit different, several spinal discs rough some burned to call for sons. Guys, the poet says that his father also left behind his assets and two coins with which his eyes were closed after the death. His assets were scattered in the meeting point of the three rivers. No monuments was made in the memory of his death father. The poet's father was born after a caesarean operation in a slum of the poor Brahmins. He suddenly died by heart failure in the fruit market. Ramanujan remembers the birth and death of his father in these lines. Where three rivers met near the railway station, no long standing to pick gingerly and throw, as the priest said, facing east where three rivers met near the railway station, no long standing headstone with his full name and two dates to hold in their parenthesis everything he didn't quite मैनेज टू डू हिमसेल्प लाइक हिज सीजीएन एंड बर्थ इन ए ब्रह्मन गेटो एंड हिज डेथ बाय हार्ट फेलियर इन द मार्केट। गाइज आई हैव टोल्ड दैट हिज फादर वाज बोर्न आफ्टर ए सीजीरियन ऑपरेशन इन ए स्लम ऑफ द पुअर ब्रह्मिन्स ही सडनली डायड बाय हार्ट फेलियर इन द फ्रूट मार्केट। बट सम वन टोल्ड मी ही गॉट टू लाइन्स इन एन इनसाइड कॉलमन ऑफ ए मद्रास न्यूज पेपर सोल्ड बाय द किलो एक्जैक्टली 4 weeks लेटर टू स्ट्रीट हॉकर्स। गाइज द पॉइंट सेज दैट हिज द डेथ ऑफ हिज फादर वॉज रिपोर्टेड इन एन इनसाइड कॉलम ऑफ ए मद्रास न्यूज पेपर आफ्टर सम टाइम्स दिस न्यूज पेपर वॉज सोल्ड टू ए स्ट्रीट हॉकर हु सेल इट इन टर्न टू द स्मॉल ग्रोसरीज वेयर आई बाय सॉल्ट कोरिएंडर एंड जैगरी इन न्यूज पेपर कॉन्स दैट आई यूजली रीड फॉर फन एंड गाइस द पॉइंट सेज दैट दिस न्यूज पेपर वॉज सोल्ड टू ए स्ट्रीट हॉकर ही सेड इट इन टर्न टू ए स्मॉल ग्रोसरी रामानुजन यूज टू बाई ए सॉल्ट कोरिएंडर एंड जैगरी फ्रॉम दिस ग्रोसरी इन द न्यूज पेपर कॉन्स फॉर फन एंड लेटली इन द होप ऑफ फाइंडिंग दीज ऑब्जेक्ट रिलायंस एंड ही लेफ्ट अस ए चेंज्ड मदर एंड मोर देन वन एनुअल रिचुअल। The poet says that usually the poet used to read them for fun and the hope of finding the obituary lines. The poet also says that his father left his mother's completely changed after the death of her husband. Now she wore white clothes and in this poem Ramanujan expressed his sympathy and affection for his mother. And says that so guys you know that after reading this poem after explaining the poem you know that the attitude of the poet to his father was not respectful however his attitude to his mother is full of sympathy and affection thus the poem has autobiographical touches from the beginning to the end guys in this poem Ramanujan has presented a very realistic picture of his father's death and various ceremonies associated with his cremation and he said that his father was of a burning type and so he burned properly at the cremation after his death his eyes were closed with 2 coins which were found in his ashes after his cremation the poet's father died of which found in his ashes the poet says that his father died of heart failure in the fruit market his ashes were scattered at the meeting place of the river near the railway station guys this poem is remarkable for its imagery and diction in this poem the poet's memory plays a creative role and he used concrete appropriate and suggestive images this poem is written in a very verse without a rhyme scheme in it The lines of the poem are of unequal length and tone of the poem is satirical. The style of poem is descriptive. In this poem, A.K. Ramanujan describes the situation and obligations after the death of his father. The details of his father's life and death have been presented in a realistic manner. The poet doesn't hide anything about his father from his readers. The language of the poem is very simple, direct, and clear. The poet always chooses right appropriate words to suit his purpose. The imagery which is used in this poem always vivid and appropriate. The choose of the words is quite appropriate to the situation after the death of poet's father.